And Mark Zolzai on the front row. Chambers now occupying that second row inside. Green flags out. We're back underway. And one more time. That's ring wide over in turn number one. Beating and banging as they come out of turn number two. Down in the green. The number one of Ken Smith. Oh, it's the number eight of Zolzai. Head on. That's turn three walls. Mark Zolzai goes head on into the turn three wall. Safety crew right on him. So these guys having a hard time getting one lap in the books. Red flags out on the speedway. While we got a red flag, good time to run down the concession stand, get you a nice cold bubble.
We came together, fell apart, broke each other's hearts. Remember when?
He's on the gas, and turn number four, the green flag's out, we're back on the way, and the down low boy Sean Acosta. Roller High Groove takes it high. Tobin blocks the door. So Bus gets it over the backcraft as they come down into three. Dwayne Bus one more time on the high side. As the center of Dave Cleary. And a victory away Cleary by one in our tire tracks. Tobin one more time taking a high line as they come down into three. The victory away Cleary gotta get hard on the liners. It's ever Dave Cleary. Of Thorben trying to block the 67 of Best sends him head on into the turn two wall. Over into that turn two wall, but I know that Best family will be on that car this week. Tony takes the pace car down into the infield. Dave Cleary, Rick Hurley, Richard McCall, Earl Chambers, and James Nenny, your top five as they head into three. Set to Cleary to fire. He fires in turn number four. Green flags out. We're back underway. The 7X and the 95X hit together over in turn number four. And bring the caution flag back out. Normally late models. Base car goes out on the infield. Dave Cleary with control now. He's on the gas in turn number four. The green flag's back out. We're underway. Larry leads the Thunder and Hearn on a turn number four. Rick Hurley right on his back bumper. Top three cars nose to tail as they come out of turn number four and cross the stripe. Hurley now really working hard on the number seven of Clarys. We got the 7X going around. Caution flag out one more time for the 7X of Willie Lacy. He'll join the tail end of the field. Apparently had a tire going down on that car. And already they're bumping and banging over each other with three. Green flags out. We're back underway. Mitch Webb towards the middle of the back. And runs to the 7 of Cleary. The 50 of Hurley, the 20 of Richard McLeod. Slam the door coming out of two. caution flag on the speedway. This way, make sure you pick up your lucky program. Got some nice prizes we're going to be giving away with the numbers on the front of those programs later on tonight. So pick up your lucky program. Early fires in turn number three. The green flies out. We're back underway. To 76 and James Nanny trying to get around to number 20 on Richard McCall as the 77 of Campbell comes around on the outside. Campbell drives it deep down to the three, pushes up the rear turn number four. McCall holds on to the second spot. Nanny in third. Campbell is fourth and Ken Smith, your fifth base car, while up front, the 50 of Rick Hurley walking the dog as he's going to play. 76 and James Nanny now on the outside. That is sight sailing in number 50 on Rick Hurley. 10 laps left to go. And there's three wide. Go down into turn number three. They're side by side. Coming out of turn number four. Three wide. Coming out of four. And McCall's destroyed with that hill third position. 77 on Campbell on the outside. You're over to Smith on the inside. And Trey and McCall right behind that pair. Ken Smith trying to get the ball. Position now for 20 and a half is off the pace. Campbell really working their outside ground now as they head down in the three. Campbell taking over the third position. Rick Perry in the leader. James Nanny is second. Campbell is third. Ken Smith both. And John Brown in fifth base car. As you look at the slip now, goes back on the inside of the 77 of Campbell. Smith side by side as they come out of turn number two and head down the front stretch. Into turn number one, Campbell with a slow advantage, but they're able to slip now. Battles back on the inside. 20 laps in, 5 laps left to go. Rick Hurley, James Nanny, and the battle behind them too is the 77 of Campbell and the 11 of Smith. Campbell now slides into that third position. The 20 of Richard McCall really off the pace. Shown the double sticks. 2 laps left to go. Rick Hurley, James Nanny, Wayne Campbell, Ken Smith, and John Brown. White flag, last lap of the night's 3-minute motor, Pure Stock, feature event. School bus figure eight.